as was the father of darkness. Mesmerizing, tantalizing with his cold, hateful heart, planning to exalt himself far above our father's throne. In fear of falling completely, discreetly carrying out his plan. God would take the flesh of a fallen man, and by perfect obedience to all the laws of God, he met all demands, testifying that through his blood we have power to turn from all transgression, living completely, revealing the righteousness of God. Oh Lord, I'm thankful that you did this for a sinner such as me.